2017, the world economy has collapsed. Food and natural resources are in short supply. A police state, divided into paramilitary zones, rules with iron hand. All communications are censored. Television and media are controlled by the state, and a game called Pentagox has become the most popular program in history. No dissent is tolerated, and yet, a small resistance movement has managed to survive underground. When high-tech TV programs are not enough to suppress the people's yearning for freedom, more direct methods become necessary. Pentagogs.